whatever it is. King Harold's personal bodyguard at the top of this hill was stood armed with swords and great Danish axes. And the Normans thought it was cheating. Unsportsmanlike. Hitting the horse instead of the rider. There's someone cheating out there. He's got a sword out. That serves him right. He's beating himself. There's someone else's.